DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone.
Today, that's another historic win. And Anthony Davidson, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
Well, I think the track conditions just really suited their car today. Wind, track temperature, you name it. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature. So the more easily you can keep them there, the better your race tends to go. And that's exactly what happened. Their car just looks so comfortable out there.
So as I say that, we can see the drivers coming out now to collect their trophies. It's yet more silverware to take back to their base in Brackley after another excellent Grand Prix. And now I'd like to...